Charlie, what about your relationship with Roy?
It's been decent, because he always moaned and shouted at me. That's how I knew he cared, that he felt that I could help the team. I'm not sure if you know this.
He remembers everything, Ollie.
Tottenham away, down there, White Hart Lane, we're counter-attacking, and I make a decision of not passing to you just before half-time. And you've given me everything, absolutely all sorts of insults. And half-time, and you're about 15, 20 yards ahead of me, and I've lost it. I'm going to have
you
as well.
Nice one.
I was going to come for you. And
there was a queue, was there?
Yeah, there was a queue. And Carlos, again, Carlos stopped me. It's not worth it, Ollie. It's not worth it. And then
for who?
I'd be absolutely dead.
See, Carlos saved you. He was looking out for you.
No, it's one of them that he...
Oh, it's good ideas together.